Bear in mind, this is just to get to my profile screen so I can switch my gear. And we had 2 minutes of loading before I even turned on the camera. So it's now taking longer for it to go to my profile page than it does to load the entire game. You can see the wheel's still turning, so that means it's not frozen. But for it to take 5 minutes to be able to switch gears, it's a fucking joke. Just like magic, it just appears.